What's up, YouTube, Facebook? This is Kevin Hall here, Truman Steamers, out here in Monroe, Georgia. Today, we're cleaning just one room and a sofa, so we're going to do a mixture of carpet and upholstery. I'm going to show you what we're doing in just a second. Just getting set up here. Hadn't made a video in a while, so I wanted to get on here and let you guys know. We are still out here working hard, and I'm making customers happy. So in just a sec, I'm going to show you guys what we're doing. I'm going to get my sealer door up. It's cold out here in the middle of December. What is today? Today is December the 17th, 2020. Some places are getting snow. So go ahead and get my sealer door up. We're actually going to go through the garage here. Cleaning this couch right here, and also this room. It is a little soiled. The customer said it's been about 3 years since they've cleaned it. This is your good old Berber. So remember that there. And this is a little soiled around here. You can't really see it right here, but you can see it over here more so, where somebody sits and puts their arm right there. All right, guys, stay tuned. We'll show you some results as we start progressing on this job.
Thank you. We got a friend watching us. And his buddy. He says, I approve. You guys can see the difference, so I cleaned this. I hadn't cleaned this yet. See the difference? We'll give you an example. Big, big difference. Alright guys, just wanted you guys to see what I got going on, and next I'm going to clean the carpet, see if I can make it look better. Stay tuned, we'll show you the end result. Alright guys, time to clean the carpet. Let's go to work. Now this type of carpet here, you want to do as many dry strokes as possible, because this carpet here, you don't want it to take a long time to dry, because in this industry what we call wicking back, if there's any staining, sometimes they come back the longer it takes to dry. And by the customers running heat during the winter time, a lot of times it extends the dry time. Because you don't have as much airflow as you would if you're running the AC. But as you can see, amazing, amazing results. Guys, we're not going to bore you with this whole room cleaning, but as you can see, from here to here, amazing. This carpet's going to look amazing. The customer is going to be extremely happy. All right, guys, stay tuned for the final result.
Alright guys, the moment you've been waiting for, the final finale. We're gonna call the customer so they can see the final results. Check them out for yourself. You can hear the customer's reaction. Miss Diane, uh-huh. Would you like to come take a look at everything?
You want to come look at it?
Yes.
I'll send the main man to look at it.
Okay. Works for me.
How long is it going to take it to dry?
With running the heat, it kind of extends the dry time. Typically, we say 4 to 6 hours.
Okay.
I think it just depends on how well the airflow is. It's not real wet, because I made sure I try to leave it as dry as possible. But I believe from what we came to what you have, you'll be happy.
Okay. It looks good.
There's the couch, guys. What you think, sir?
Looks like a new one, though.
Looks like a new one? I don't think I've heard that before. All right, guys, you heard it from the customer themselves. They said it looks like a new room. That's what we like to hear. So this is Kevin, Truman Steamers. We'll see you in the next video.